Hildegard and Liv had made a first step towards their common ambition. The Avenging Har was theirs. Now, they would have to meet Carloman in Saint-Germaine and convince him to draw out the healing Jatun Har from the crown's treasure. But the situation in the capital was quite different from what they had imagined. Lothair, dissatisfied with Carloman's concession, had led an uprising and stolen the sword. Weakened by his brother's betrayal and cautiously observing his sister's growing influence, Carloman was concerned. And his latest attempt at protecting himself had entrapped him in a dark alliance.
Dictus. Oil, dictus.
Oil.
addicted.